Jackson so far. Dixon, who fumbled a moment ago, is back in the game. And then the middle, Jackson for his tight end, brought in by Mark Andrews, who escapes and goes all the way for the touchdown. 68 yards. Rookie to rookie, and the Ravens retake the lead.
Big time throw as well. Mark Andrews right here. He's running a deep over. And look at the ball. Once again, we've seen it twice tonight. Up and over the linebacker. Great touchdown.
And Hundley did a tremendous job spinning out and making McKinley miss as the Browns came on the blitz.
Fourth and 11, and they got Andrews, who's got the first.
Jackson with all sorts of time. Now throws. Caught. Andrews. Touchdown!
The shuffleboard last football game. The table shuffleboard. Here they go again. Oh, Andrew.
A second and 10. Huntley in the pocket. Throws over the middle. Catches made. Mark Andrews. First down. Raven.
RG3 to a wide open man. It's Mark Andrews. What a day!
Deshaun Mixon going to the locker. We'll try to update that. Johnson first and 10. Underneath it is Guy Andrews.
Defense. Greg Roman does it with him in the lineup.
Passes over the middle to Andrews, and there he goes. Mark Andrews on third down takes it inside the Green Bay 30 for 44.
No, he's the guy they look for. Mark Andrews having an all-pro year. They're in man coverage on the back end. He's able to win, and even with a throw that is a little bit behind, he's able to make the play. Darnell Savage is the one that
timing with the receivers.
Second down and 10th. There he's got him. Nice over-the-shoulder catch made by Andrews down the sideline. He got it. Bell, thank you. First and 10. Johnson heavily pressure. Got it out to his tight end. And he's brought in by Jesse B.
You give it to the Ravens. They're coming out with a purpose and able to put some couple first downs in.
Murray was in. Here's a throw. Andrews again holding on for dear life. He's ill. They can't bring him down. Look at him. Wow, he's a beast.
It's hard to get in, I think. Here's a third and 10. Answered around, finding Andrews. He needs help on the tackle. Look at Andrews. That is all Andrews, keeping the drive going. First down.
Second down, 9. And down the middle, that's a touchdown, and it's caught by Mark Andrews. A 17-yard touchdown reception.
Two teams played 3 weeks ago. And Baltimore won 16-10, fourth and 1. And Huntley gets it off to Andrews, who leans ahead. Looks like he's
one dropper short. Somebody's going to be open.
Lamar has all sorts of time. Now finally throws. No way they can cover that long.
It's first time inside the red zone for the Ravens. Jackson flips, pass caught. Andrews
puts it to the leverage side that they want a lot. That's what great quarterbacks do.
There he goes.
Wide open. Andrews. No one near him. Touchdown, Baltimore.
Play clock was at 1. Jackson floats it. He's got Andrews. First down, plenty more.
Third down and 8. And Lamar gets a completion past midfield to Mark Andrews. And look at Andrews turn on the 6. Jackson swings it to Mark Andrews. First down, Ravens inside the 2nd and 6.
Coming off that big game against Cleveland, what a job by Andrews. He sees his quarterbacks in trouble. He works that back line, and then he
Dobbins next to Jackson. There goes Poche in motion. Jackson throws on the run, looking end zone for Andrews. He's got
long like Villanueva and Zeitler.
It's first and 10. The fake, and he flings it downfield with a pass to the Pro Bowl tight end, Mark Andrews.
Steelers not coaching today. COVID protocol. So I'm Tom Curran.
Jackson steps away, steps into it, complete for the first down. Mark Andrews to the 9-yard line.
Jackson back with time and downfield, and he's got his tight end. There's a block down there by the wide receiver, Boyd, for 50.
Today they are 0-2. The AFC, will they give the touchdown? And they will. Justin Herbert to Mark Andrews of the Ravens for 15 and a score.
Well, you throw it anywhere in the vicinity of Mark Andrews, he's going to catch it. He had 107 catches this season. It's the most for any tight end. I think it was like fifth overall in the National Football League. He is one of the best.
You've hit the home run.
Herbert, throw it. It is caught. Second touchdown today for Mark Andrews of the Baltimore Ravens.
Three straight. Third down, 7. Blocked by Brown. Here goes Jackson on the fly. Caught! Mark Andrews makes the...
Up in the pocket.
Gus Edwards in the game at tailback. It's a fake. Jackson has time. Slings it over the middle, and he's got his tight end in.
And 8. On the 45 of the Seahawks. Jackson going deep, and the pass will be caught by Mark Andrews.
He does so many things well, and with the size that he has, it's such a game.
First and 10, up tempo. Andrews right there, touching the tackle with Pratt. Doubled over there by Bell.
Makes him from the line of scrimmage.
Oddly throws Andrews. They're at the big first half, another first and done, and here he is, another opportunity to start an NFL game.
It's third and 10, blocked by McCary. Oh, they've got the spinning tight end with Thomas making the stop, and the Pro Bowl tight end.
Third and 12. There's the throw, and what a catch. Oh, my goodness, Mark Andrews wanted to bring it down to the first down.
And Andrews uses his size and throws Shelly right away from him. And you see Shelly, the slot corner, but that ball I thought was overthrown, but Andrews.
Jackson lobbing all along, touchdown, Mark Andrews.
Oh, the offense up.
They're down at 5, going away with the block. And downfield. What a catch, another one by Andrews. Right in a collection of defenders. Through the air, 3-3. Pressure up the middle, dumps it off and caught by his, there's a flag, Andrews got it.
Delvin trying to take advantage of the great punt to get Baltimore off the field, change field position. Here's the pass, dumped off. Andrews has the first down, bulldozing again.
An easy pitch and catch because nobody was covering Andrews at all. As he comes up with another catch, sliding low.
Andrews shifts to the other side. Ricard, the motion man, fake the handoff. Jackson throws.
Oh, what a grab! Touchdown! Mark Andrews snags it for the score.
And Carter, did you notice at the end when Lamar Jackson went to Mark Andrews to dap him up? He was really saying thank you, wasn't it? Because he was so wide open.
The game on Sunday, and he's just set for the Marquise Brown. He's just about that. He's the rest of the running on the field with the water bottle, but because of the big game, they decide to not call timeout.
And then three, they go outside, and Andrews is there.
It felt like they're going to play a cover zero and blitz everybody here right now.
Third and 5, and the pass will be holded at the 41-yard line by the tight end, Mark Andrews.
Talked to a lot of coaches that have come through the hall in Baltimore, and they rave about him.
With the ball at the 50, and a first down for Baltimore. Fake into the line, and Jackson going to go down the middle of the field, and he's got his tight end again. This time it's Andrews.
Third and 10, they've only taken 9 seconds off the clock.
I guess I had to.
Here's Jackson in some trouble. Running into his own players.
Now some of you
had a man wide open, and it's Mark Andrews. Welcome to the game.
Well, the opportunity is there.
Jackson has some time to throw. Andrews, unbelievable one-handed grab
out of the two-minute warning here in Baltimore. Ravens looking to get on the board.
Lamar loads up and finds Mark Andrews for the big gainer.
If he thinks it's stopping me, I'm gonna be what I set out to be. Without a doubt, I'm kind of pleading all those who look down on me. I'm tearing down your back.
This week, like it was last week, still Lamar
looking to throw. Taking a deep shot for the tight end, Andrews. He's got him. It's a foot race. Andrews at the 20, still on his feet, and dragged down by Melvin.
Fake to Ingram. Jackson back. Floats one towards the middle. It's caught for the touchdown. Mark Andrews. Robinson running back. They fake it to him. They protect Jackson, who launches to Andrews. Open for the touchdown.
You're right, Dan. Jackson delivers to Mark Andrews. Andrews cuts it upfield. Can he take it all the way? No.
Takes a swing out and goes deep. Caught inside of five and into the end zone. Goes the tight end Mark Andrews for a 27-yard touchdown reception.
34, Murray's the back. He releases as Jackson points. Throws it downfield. Andrews goes free. Lamar couldn't give it to him, but he caught it anyway. Even with being pumped in by Ronnie.
Now I'm so fed up. Time to put my life back together right now. It was my decision to get clean. I did it for me. Admittedly, I probably did it subliminally for you. So I can come back a brand new me. You have seen me through. And don't even realize. Believe me, you, I've been through the ring, but they can do little to the middle finger. I think I got a tear in my eye, I feel like the king of my world. Haters can make like bees when the stingers and bright dead. No more bee flingers, no more drama from now. I want to promise to fall to somebody. I'm handling my responsibility. I'm on the side, I always treat this group like my daughters and raise it. You couldn't let the singer sing along. That's the way I feel. I'm strong enough to go to the club, play a corner pop, and lift the whole liquor counter up.
Shoulder, so he overplays it. Andrew comes back underneath and is able to make that.
Made the big play on this drive. Now third and 10. Whole bunch of Browns coming after. Jackson trying to keep it alive. Put it up for grabs. And it's a touchdown! Andrews! Wow!
You know, I love football. I love this place. I love this organization.